some Forza Horizon 2. This is the full version. So let's get to it, everybody. I have my sister holding the camera. So, yeah. And, ooh, rewards. Welcome to Forza Horizon. Yeah, I've played Forza Horizon 5 before, so I got a special prize. No, to right. Okay, I'm in the end of the set. Put it in the middle, 50. 50 is perfect. Then subtitles, I'm turning the subtitles on. Alright, now installing, please wait. It's actually not going to take that long, it's only at 88%, guys. There we go. It's at 88%, so it's not going to take that long to do the rest of the downloading. But it's going to be pretty quick. It's at 88%. So yeah, it's not fully downloaded, but it will eventually. So I got that. So I think A is either. Alright, so I'm going to be quiet so you can watch this cutscene.
Listen closely to the sound of my voice. With every word and every number, you move faster and faster. On the count of 10, you will be in Horizon. I say, 1. Your pulse begins to quicken. 2. Your friends rattle in the backseat. 3. You're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4. Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind. 5. Colored lights flurry in the distance. 6. The lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. 7. You hurtle faster and faster into infinity. 8. The crowd thunders. 9. You cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon. I say, 10.
Alright guys, I cannot skip that, so that's why I did not skip it, because I cannot skip it. I turned on the demo. Yeah, boy, this is Forza Horizon 2! Yeah!
Fantastic news! The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars, so take it easy when you're coming off the ferry.
Okay, I will. Guys, you have no idea how much I've ever wanted to play a Horizon game. Full, free roam, everything!
We'll head inland
and have a rendezvous at the festival
tonight.
Alright. So, yeah. I
have the Lamborghini Hurricane. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to last for a ride, would you?
No, I wouldn't.
Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to the Horizon. Believe me, it's just a tasty awesome.
Yes.
It's going to be the summer of our lives.
I bet. Hawaii. Here we go. Okay. Let's 5 minutes of the game. So Sissy, when it gets to 5 minutes, turn off the recording. Okay? Okay, so I guess this is gonna be 10 minutes long. Because I wanted to upload the video because, you know, it'll take a long time to upload. Oh jeez. So I did a 5 minute video once, it took over an hour. I had low storage, and now I deleted some of my videos, not off of YouTube. Don't worry, I did not delete a bunch about that. I did not delete any videos off of YouTube, so don't worry. I still have all my videos on YouTube. It's just that off of my phone, off of the DU screen recorder. So yeah. But this time I'm using my camera to record. So since I guess it's 10 minutes to stop it. I'm not uploading that video yet because I forgot to edit it, so I just posted it without editing it. That could have sucked. So I need to edit it.
Hey, it's Ben. So, that was the car. As far as I know, you're one of the first people in Europe to drive that thing. There's
Europe.
A lot of people at the festival waiting to get a look at it. So let's get in here in one piece, yeah?
Yes, I will. This car is beautiful. But the first one in Europe? I see a P1! Do you think? Well, this game came out when the Huracan came out, was in 2012. Maybe 2015. So I don't know why. And it's 2018, so it's been 10 years! Because this is Forza's 10th anniversary. So, this is their 10th anniversary, and on their 10th anniversary, their Forza Horizon 2 comes free because of gold. If you have gold membership, you can get this game for free, and that's what I did. So, I have Xbox Gold membership, so I am free to go to this. The music is a bit loud, just,
meters, turn left.
Oh, I have a GPS! Okay, that's cool. Where is everybody? It seems like I'm last. I think the P1 was left. Oh, there we go. We've got a lap Ferrari. No, Pagani. Pagani Ferrari, I think. Yeah, Ferrari.